strictly out of curiosity, what would happen if you got with me?
Hi everyone, Karl and Ann here live from our back porch. Just got a couple of little fun things to show you to occupy your time during these troubled times. Three things that you need: your front doormat or an old piece of rug we have here, your sand wedge, a couple tennis balls. Get outside, get a golf club in your hand, make you have a little fun, maybe get a little exercise. Okay, so the first thing we're going to do is just Ann and I are going to have a little contest. We have a little target out there in the middle of the backyard. We're just going to hit a little couple little pitch shots. I'm going to hit a shot, Ann's going to hit a shot. The competition can be whoever hits it closer to the target, the other person has to go and get the golf ball, or in this case, the tennis ball. Just remember, we have a sand wedge here. We want to utilize the bottom of the sand wedge, which is called the bounce. So we're going to feel the club kind of work up. We're going to create an angle so we can hit down, and then we're just going to kind of let the club bounce off the mat. You'll hear that sound of the club bouncing. So when I go to hit this shot, I'm just going to work club up and let it bounce and hit a shot that probably went a little too far. Okay, go ahead, Ann.
All right, so we have our targets out there. You have to practice a little bit to get a good feel, but like Karl said, we're just going to create an angle and use the bounce of the club. Try to loft this ball up in the air. Spray that one down. My eyes, baby, they're fixed on you in your snapback.
Okay, just a way to have a little fun with the family and hopefully the dog if you have one. All levels of golfers, beginners, be a great way to get a club in somebody's hand for the first time. You know, Ann lets me win once in a while so that she can go get the tennis balls and bring them back. But it's a great way to get a club in your hand, great way to be outdoors and be safe at the same time. We look forward to seeing you all very soon. Yeah.